We are now calling it More Tenors, because I'd like that the flow never stop, that we would show that not only do they do their own music, spirituals and classics, which are many, that they actually can do opera from the dawn of opera all the way down to the current. The main thing is that we're getting closer to truth. Art and nature know no color line. And these men have gone about the business with no hope of doing anything, have gone about, studied intently, have absorbed, and can demonstrate. And I would like that this start off and that the flow never stop.
Gregory Hopkins, tenor, studied with Sylvia Olden Lee while attending the Curtis Institute of Music in Philadelphia.
I want to start it off with Mr. Gregory Hopkins, whose range goes up to high D.